In the previous episode, we implemented a catapult that can load and fire automatically using a color sensor. But we stopped on calibrating. In this episode, we're gonna implement the calibration of the sensor so that when the light turns off, the catapult will continue working.
Find this and more tutorials at FLLCasts.com.